Elijah was so fearful. He ran away. Remember that a man who stood before thousands, hundreds of people. But one day it came in chapter 19. He said he was running for his life. He ran for his life. He was physically exhausted, mentally exhausted, emotionally exhausted. And what he did was he ran away. And he was spiritually out of touch. In a man who was praying always, a man of prayer. We give in the New Testament says a prayer like Elijah. But in that situation, he didn't even pray. He just ran away. He left his servant away and he ran by himself. That's what I said at the beginning. You know, he wanted to be by himself. Leave me alone. That's what he said. And he went by himself. You know what God did there? It is very beautiful when you read there. You know what?